Grass fire in Pittsfield last night spread to a home, causing significant damage. Happened in Pittsfield in the 500 block of Oklahoma Street just after 8:30 in the evening. Firefighters say the house was fully engulfed when they arrived on scene. While they were attempting to douse the fire, though, there was a small explosion that caused significant damage. No one was home at the time. The cause is still under investigation.